Fife time against the Kings.
I've always liked Michael Moore.
Now in front, we get another scrap breaking out. Ian Laperriere in this one with Craig Rivet. Perrier and Rivet, and Laperriere, the left-hander, trying to get some shots in, and now throws a right.
And this is so hard, Bob. You can see both players breathing heavily. They want to get a shot. Really can't get loose. And finally, both players, Rivet with the left and Laperriere with the right. It's been a wrestling match, a couple of punches thrown, and both players get tired.
Right now, Jim, are they thinking, come on, you guys, get in here and break this up.
I think that's exactly what they're thinking. 19.3 remaining here in the third. You see the linesman backing off.
Craig Rivet is 6'1", 190. Defenseman with Montreal.
And both players finally do break it up. And they decide they're too tired. Both teams like it.